Hi there. In this question, we are trying to find the mass percent of oxygen